Welcome to my presentation today. My name is Philomena and I'm going to be taking you through a story and a journey of the world of HR today. Imagine having no work hangover. In your mind, you're going, hangover, work, really? So in relation, 2017, the UK government revealed out of 5,216,000 employees, 12.5 million days was taken due to work stress. That's the equivalent of work burnout and work due to the current workload balance that people have in their jobs. Me, myself, I've worked in human resources within the company Crédit Agricole. In this role, I was responsible for supporting HR managers like yourselves and senior managers as well, and obviously working up towards the CEOs. I was also involved in a heavy transformational project piece for Aer Lingus, and this was a 3-year project. Again, the main aim was to ensure that all HR processes were streamlined and they moved to the cloud, which was a very exciting place to be. Me personally, I like to play guitar. I love music, so it really brings me to light and it relieves some stress and tension that, you know, work might bring. I also love to go on holidays because it's good to step out of the comfort zone and learn new things. Top memory you have had with your best friend, what is it? For me personally, this is my friend Anne-Marie. Last year we went to Vegas. And we went on a road trip from Denver all the way down to the state of Utah, and then we came to Vegas then. We got to stay in an amazing place called Caesar's Palace, and Caesar's Palace enabled me to explore their entertainment side of things, got to explore the resources that they have, and also the pool area, which was very exciting. Caesar's Palace now actually brings a lot more life now because Oracle have actually enabled Caesar's Palace to become the great place that it actually is. Caesar's Palace, in a sense, is a diverse hotel. They had a lot of manual processes. They worked a lot with Excel, and they had a lot of infinitive systems that customized their financial and for their HR as well. They were using customizations to eliminate their Excel, and now they want to actually decrease their Excel spreadsheets in that regard. So last year they managed to decrease that by bringing along HR Cloud. They managed to improve the resources of the amount of numbers of days that they have for sick leave. They have a very stringent sick leave policy in America as it is. So the employees were very much more happier off as well. And the statistics have proven that 12 months down the line also. Thank you very much for listening to my story today. If anybody has any questions, I'd be very happy to answer them for you. And I would love to have a few moments of your time to discuss further.